And if you are a Mumbaikar, you know that there are two ways to go to Thane. Either use the Pavai Road and take a left ahead, either inside the lane or the Eastern Express Highway to get to Thane, or use the Ghodbandha Road. The Ghodbandha Road is actually a long route that you can take to go to Thane, and I have taken just that because if I had taken the Pavai Road, I would have been stuck in the traffic for hours. So finally we are able to see the mountains. Yes, we are out of Mumbai. Ahmedabad 497. Someday I'll just be going straight to make more videos for IVR Explore. One day.
स्टार्ट किया मैंने सिर्फ ये वेस्ट तक आ जाए इतना
रिकॉर्डिंग करना
हाँ रिकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट किया मैंने ये साइड से पकड़ा ना
ग्लास
पकड़े
थोड़ा यहाँ तक आ जाएगा तुम्हें और यहाँ पे अगर ले
सकते हो
थोड़ा आगे जाना ताकि मतलब आवाज़ भी आ जाए You know, these are hard-working people and I don't want to speak anything negative in front of them. But after eating the Chinese pakoda, this is again what happened to my hands. So they put a lot of color in the pakodas and in their chutney as well. So of course it is not advisable to eat them on a daily basis, but
तो थोड़ी सी हेल्प कर सी कभी
बोल ना
जस्ट कैमरा पकड़ सी स्टार्ट के लिए है रिकॉर्डिंग
जस्ट समोर म्हणजे एवढे एवढे आले तरी इनफ आहे स्टार्ट के लिए सो दिस इज द छोले समोसा दैट आई एम ट्राइंग एट गुरु कृपा इन सायन आई एक्चुअली कम हियर टू ट्राई द हंडी बट
That misal pav was incredible. It was so good that the taste is still lingering on my tongue.
Now that misal pav was probably the tastiest thing that I've had in about a month or so. It was, I have no words for that.
Okay, I'm sorry that I'm repeating it again and again, but that misal pav was amazing.
Okay. It has started to rain, oh fuck.
Wait. Achu. Oh, fuck.